This is how I'm feeling when I'm making this video. I'm editing it right now. While I'm editing it, what's up, guys? So I'm sitting here getting some gas, and wanted to show you one of the lawn care providers here in town. Looks cool, but they're out good. They got the truck. Yeah, makes my little yard service look like nothing. Oh, we're gonna get some gas real quick. All right, what's up, guys? So we'll just leave this sitting here, and we'll do some recording here, and let you watch me work on this yard. This is what it's looking like. Now, I'll come back next week or the next time I cut this grass, and I'll make it look a little better. You know, but for $25, I mean, You know, that's 10 for the front, 10 for the back, and 5 the weed eating blow. I mean, you know, I'm not going to work too hard on this yard. You know, I don't even care about all that. That stuff's fine. You know, I just thought I'd make it look decent. You know, but I've got a blade I'm going to put on my weed eater. And I'll be able to get all of this stuff, all of this weeds and stuff. And like I said, they don't care. They just wanted to just sit here and pile up. So here's what it looks like. Plus they're missing like, that's like a whole foot, 2 feet, 3 feet back here. Look at this. This is like space that they don't even use. Like this is just wasted space. But this is what it's looking like for right now. It's not normally how I would leave a job or yard, but I mean, like I said, you know, it's really, really thick and long. So, you know, I mean, I did what I could for what we're doing. And like I said, we'll be back. I mean, they want me to be regulars. They, you know, I told them, I said, I'll come by, you know, 15 or 20 minutes a week, you know, and if the yard doesn't need to be cut, I'll just come and clear some of this out, you know. You know, just a little bit, just weed it down, and they don't mind. I can just cut it down and just leave it here. So, you know, well, of course, I mean, well, when I took it, I didn't expect to do all of this. You know, they was just, I was just sticking the flyers up like, hey, you need your yard cut, and then, you know, get in their backyard, and it's like, whoa! So, you know, here's their neighbor's house. They got the same wasted area. So, you know. Looks like, hey. Watching my step, man. Everything's wet out here. Bust my ass. Oh, my earbuds. So I use these they're called Iron Man. But they're by Earbuds. And they have this like special unique little rubber or whatever. It's supposed to keep from falling out. They're for runners and stuff. But, yeah, so this is what it looked like afterwards. Nice big hail, hay lines or whatever. Electrical lines running through here so we can shock the shit out ourselves. This was some corn or something right here. I don't know what it was. It looked like corn. So... anyway, their neighbors, they've got sunflowers and watermelons. They got a watermelon growing right there. Yeah. Watermelons, it's taking over. I see when they said the watermelons and such take over your yard. I mean, like, look at that. Like, it's just, yeah. All right, guys, so... all right, getting some more gas here. There's actually another lawn care service. Man, we've probably got a couple hundred, I mean, in this town, for real. Like, you've got at least 100, 150 that ride around, you know, in just a, you know, car, You know, then you got another 100 that's going to ride around in just a truck with a mower on the back. Then you got another probably 100 that's going to be small time like myself, that's just a small one or, you know, one, two person operation, you know. Then you maybe have another 50 or 100 that are big, I mean, or look big, you know. I mean, we got a lot around here, but we get a lot of grass and it rains a lot and, you know. Anyway, there's another guy. He's just over there chilling. I'm not trying to advertise for him, but I'm sure he would do the same for me.